and now for the most amount of work I'll do this evening. Good evening, welcome to our winter orchestra concert, high school orchestra concert. If you have attended in years past, we used to call this the mega concert. We had pretty much every orchestra from every grade level that Ms. Driscoll and I teach all on one stage, and we quickly found out that we're way too good at recruiting, so our groups are not just too big to do that, it just didn't make any sense. So in getting rid of that, for a couple of years we've done a true high school orchestra state contest preview concert, where everything you would hear on this evening would then later be played at state orchestra contests. Tonight you're gonna hear a little different. There are some pieces I've highlighted in the program which ones will be taken to states on Friday. We hope you enjoy the show. We're getting started this evening with String Symphony.
Thank you.
As the Symphony Orchestra takes the stage, I want to take a minute and first thank everybody who emailed and sent cards and well wishes for my wife and I. We recently had our fourth child, this time finally a girl, Mariana. So I was out for a long time. Thank you. So I was out for a while. That last set by Mannheim was great because a lot of that, even though we're not taking the Adagio this weekend to state contest, maybe we should. Even though we aren't taking that, we've been working on a couple of those pieces in addition to the Capriole Suite since July. So when I missed time, the Mannheim students really just did a nice job maintaining. It was the Sinfonia class that you heard earlier, and this class that's taking the stage right now, the Symphony Orchestra, that sort of took on the brunt of me missing time equaling less rehearsal time. We did a really nice job in Sinfonia. One more round of applause for Sinfonia. I thought that was a great set. It was a really good show. One of the benefits we've had this year is I can't explain to you enough the difference that it's made to if I do miss a day, if I'm out for an extended period of time, that I can just send Mr. McMurtry a text and say, hey, you mind running like all of it and just fixing all of it too. And just communicating between him and I has been great these first three quarters, and I can't thank him enough. He's got to be out there, right? Where's Mr. McMurtry? Stand up, sir. Where is he? Someone point. Oh, he's way in the back. Look at it. I'm like a music teacher. Way in the back. Thanks, Mr. McMurtry. Okay, tonight we're going to finish up with the Symphony Orchestra. Recently, and by recently I mean this is the very first year that they offer classification above A. Normally, Mannheim and Symphony both enter in Class A. This year, not sort of knowing what the pieces were, to be honest with you, before Mannheim camp. Mannheim still goes in Class A, and this year we felt that the Symphony Orchestra, I felt Mr. McMurtry and I talked, and this is a double A program tonight, which we'll be taking to States on Friday. So we'll conclude tonight. Thanks again with the Symphony Orchestra. Thank you. know, there's like 1,000 notes and like something. I always forget something. I'm really sorry about this every time, but I want to get it, make sure we get it right. In the Stravinsky, the second piece, tonight we're missing some members of the Cleveland Orchestra Youth Orchestra, but how about a round of applause for first Josh Estocks on bassoon. That was an awesome bassoon sound. Also in that piece, in addition to the last tune that we played, the Dance Bacchanal, we had Ellie Taub on that piece as well. And also Nicole Tessman. And also Shannon McNeil on French horn. I forgot all of them. Really sorry. Thank you, and we'll see you at Dairy Queen.